kind of neat. Leaving the Animas Forks. Gonna run up one of the passes. Might do cinnamon first. Cinnamon pass, engineer pass. All right. Don't go down there. All right, got a sign, engineer, and cinnamon. I'm gonna do cinnamon first. Man, this is rough. It's steep. Whoa, I kicked my tire out. Yeah, it's down there. Way down at the bottom. He said the rocks weren't fun. And they're not. got lost there. Man, like, they roll ya. I mean, the scenery's off the charts, but I gotta check my tires. Oh, that's why it's straight, going straight up. Getting up high now. Looks like it's head side smoother. Trail gets a little easier. up, up, up. Up she goes. One more off the list. So I'm gonna run down to the bottom of Cinnamon, back up or by Animas Forks, where I came from. Sorry, I'm not running the full loop. But I'm gonna run up to Engineer Pass. Hard to hug the high side, it wants to slide you down. But in this case, it's the smoother route. know if you guys can see that, but my tires, both of them getting pushed all over. You just have to roll with it. I get to go down in the wet, which I don't think it's going to make a difference. I got rocks hitting the skid plate. Alright, here's the fork in the road. I go straight, engineer, and go left down to Animas Forks. There. Or I'm gonna go straight up to engineer. I'm going up straight. Or I may turn around, go back up this hill to Cinnamon, but I'm going straight to engineer. I'm gonna do the same thing, go up, check it out, turn around, head back down. Schedule today. That's a cool waterfall. I got a picture there and I get back down. Chipmunks. driving in a boulder field. With the weight, shifting my weight. Interrupted their day. A little rugged toward the edge. Oh, here we go. Little uphill. Pass. That's where I'm going. Say what that? Cinnamon Pass, that's more rockier than I thought it was going to be. Loose, a lot of loose gravel. Well, this is going to be a little longer. stock gearing, so it's kind of, I can keep the RPMs though. Holy smokes. Never had to do anything like this. That's some good riding there. Kind of fun. See how fun going down there. Run up on this one. Line her up right. Oh yeah. Glad they mark it. I'm a Gene Pass, didn't have good markings. cool looking. Want me to drive up that? This is ridiculous. Holy smokes, that's the steepest hill I've been up so far. Oh man. That was... off the charts. Steep. Fun. Off the charts. Fun too. I'll give you that. This spur. Look at this. Look at this, folks. Look at this. I don't know if I'm going to do... I was going to run up Hurricane in California, but... I don't think I'm going to do those. gonna do this one and then start heading back. Got old Glory up here, flying. So I got a long way back. Better look out where I was at earlier. Now I get to go down Mega Hill over here. It's a doozer. I'll tell you that right now. It is definitely a heel. I had a funny feeling it was easier to go up. Believe it or not, the smoother tracks here by the ledge. The story of my life, this trip. Not doing it here, though. Get off the seat. Yeah, I got a lot of traffic coming. Stop, I guess. I don't know. Let's see how I'm gonna do these. Hey, look at that. There's a path for me already. Everybody's friendly today, that's cool. Awesome, thank you. so. This one's like, that one. This is washed out here. Second gear action.